KFR received multiple calls about a fire in the Bosque north of Central earlier this morning. The fire was determined to be a large trash fire in an illegal encampment that was beginning to spread into the salt cedar and cottonwoods. Crews were able to bring the fire under control within 30 minutes. No one was injured, and officials say they are unsure of how the fire started.